Crowds have been turned away from beaches across Sydney after thousands of people packed the coastline. It comes as New South Wales recorded 1,599 cases. Globe Social Network, Sydney Bureau.